Here to repeat the finalists for the girls, the 1 meter group two. Jennifer Wexler.
Let's see, Kegler Haddonfield.